The reason why I chose media technology was that it sounded like a perfect fit with my background. I could really combine my experience working in a media company, but also my studies and programming. I applied to Malmö University because I wanted to study somewhere abroad. I wanted to improve my opportunities in an international job market. I also knew that Sweden has a high-level university, so it was an easy choice to pick. At the moment, I'm working at Arduino. It's a company that provides physical computing platforms, but also we create a lot of educational content for classrooms.
At the moment, I'm working with the product that is for students from 14 to 17 years old. The classroom gets this box, and it contains 8 lessons and 8 projects. And it's an introduction to electronics and programming.
I ended up working at Arduino because I wrote my thesis about Arduino.
Melissa was great because she had a great attitude. She came in here as an intern and she had a good background, academical background in media technology, which was fitting perfectly with our company, and she fit well with the team, so it was a perfect fit.
Media technology is a really broad term, and you can really tailor the program to go with your own interests. You can write the essays, you can do the projects based on what you find meaningful or what is interesting to you. And I really like that.